If it rings and then my ringtones, I don't give a fuck. Then it rings. I got me things that are gonna be fun enough.
He wasn't joking when he said you have to walk far.
Cool. Mm-hmm.
Not far, we just said we're going down.
Okay, that is
not far, this is not far.
Damn. Joto.
I'm right there.
To discuss what it means to be in one world, what it means to be part of the United Nations. And it's a wonderful opportunity for young people to begin to appreciate the complexity of it.
I love the values for which MUN stands for, which is building leadership for tomorrow, but more than that, empowering young people to lead and to stand up and speak about the issues that the world is facing. But look,
the question of reducing violence against women in South Africa is using Armenia as a model.
Taking into account that there exists a lack of awareness of human rights among women victimized by domestic abuse. Believing that reducing violence against women is a big step towards the Millennium Goal to promote gender equality and empower women.
The resolution has been read. Is there a second? The resolution has been read and seconded. We will now move into 6 minutes debate time for this resolution.
Colonization was good. Okay, let's take that point of view. Let's say someone comes to your home. They force themselves in and then they say, is that right? No. What I believe, I'm not arguing that colonization did not have any positive effects. What they should have done is come and requested, knocked on our door and said, hey, I think you need some help here. I think, you know, you could do with roads. I think you could do with a better language.
Deux. Appel des pays donateurs a donné une somme totale de 128 millions de dollars pour installer une centrale électrique solaire dans le désert du Sinaï d'une capacité totale de 80 mégawatts.